Good morning, Danielle Griffin here, Mama Fit for Life, on day 17 of our butt and leg 75 day workout challenge. So excited. Had an off day yesterday, and today is going to be a double day. So this is the first workout of two, so be sure to look back for a second workout. This is a great way to close your week and start your weekend. So we're going to have a little mix up of stuff here, so just follow along with me. I'm going to be doing a full workout. If you guys have forgotten, make sure you're hydrating, drinking plenty of water, make sure you're eating throughout the day, every 2 to 3 hours, keeping your snacking. Snacking is good if you have the right snacks. You don't want to get over hungry. That's when we have a really hard time and we struggle with what our food decisions are. You don't have to eat perfect, but if you aim to eat healthy, your results from all of this awesome fitness will maximize. You will see results, you will like your results, and you will continue to want to live healthy and fit. So here we go. We're starting off with 50 jumping jacks. Gotcha. Let's fix this video a little bit here, changing up the scenery a little today. Awesome, guys. So we've got 50 jumping jacks. You've got this. Five. You've got this. And 10. You need to modify simply out and in. And 15. You can put a little step into it to make it a little bit more. Maybe we got 20. Good job. We've got 30. You've got this. 35. Almost done. 40 and 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job, guys. A little cool down. Remember, you can always modify. Next, we have 20 lunges. Hopefully, you can see this okay, and I think that you can. I'll step back. You're simply stepping in front of you, going down, coming up. You can see how my body is aligned. My front knee does not go past my front toe, right? So we're gonna do 20 lunges each side, down and up. Down and up. Good job, guys. You've got this. We're gonna do each leg. This is five. Awesome. Nice and controlled. Remember, this is your workout, so your pace. If you need to slow it down or you'd like to speed it up, 10, you've got this. Gotta keep my count while I'm talking to you guys. That's the hardest. And then I do more. Hopefully that's okay. And we've got 15. Woo! I'm feeling this. Another way to do this and maybe not feel the burn as intense, alternating forward lunges. Stepping one forward and one back. Good job. We've got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake it out, shake it out. I'm just gonna do a demo. That modification would be forward, forward, changing it up. Cool? Woo, lose my balance after that one. I'm a little crooked. Gotta get the other side going. Whatever you do on your right, you gotta do on your left, and vice versa. So here we go, all the way back. We're gonna take a nice step forward. You're going down. You do not have to go down as far as I do. I don't recommend you touch your knee to the ground. You don't need to go that low. You're gonna go down, nice and controlled up. If you can only go this far, you're still working your legs. Your weight is in your front heel. Still working your legs, cool. And 5, you've got this. We've got 20 of these, you can do it. And this is 10, awesome. Halfway there, good job, more than halfway there. And we've got 15 here, 15, 16, 17, 18, nice and controlled, 19, and 20. All right, guys, shaking those legs out. Any knee issues? I've been starting to feel a little pull in my knee lately. Make sure You're hydrated. You want those joints nice and lubricated. You want to don't overextend those legs. You don't want to go down far. If you feel it pulling, if you feel pain, you need to adjust your movement. If you need a modification, feel free to reach out to me, but you do not want to be hurting yourself here. Okay, we've got 40 calf raises. Calf raises, we can have our feet about hip width apart, and we're just going up on the toes and back. Up and back. You can rock if you want to. You can simply lift up and down. You can also rotate your feet out or in to get a different angle of your calf. Good job, guys. We've got 40 of these, so we've got a little ways to go. We've got 10. Awesome. Keep it up. So hopefully on the weekends you guys stick with your workouts. It's technically a Friday as I'm recording this, but if you're watching this at a later date, no worries. Your weekends though, you don't want to forget about your health and fitness. 20. You want to make sure you're still eating smart. You notice how I'm not saying 100% healthy. Eat smart. Make smart choices. If you're going to have something that's not healthy for you, have it in small amounts and moderation. Good job. We've got 20, I think, right? Were we already on 20? Oh, jeep. Oh, boy. I forget. All right. Let's do 15 more. Either way. 15, 14, 13, 12. You've got 11, 10. I feel it in my booty. 8. Ooh. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And maybe you're wondering, how do I feel it in my booty? You can stretch out your calves here. You can see me putting your toe up on the wall, couch, whatever it is. Stretch it out a little bit just for a little pull. How are you feeling your glutes, Danielle? I'm feeling my calves. They're burning. Well, when you're doing these workouts, you want to be able to activate other muscles at the same time. Squeezing your glutes and your upper thighs while we do that is going to activate those muscles. Your body is a kinetic chain. It's all working together. So when you're activating your calves, your other muscles are pulling and tugging at them as well. And your calves are pulling and tugging at your other muscles. Good job, guys. All right, what do we have now? We have jump squats. All right, I'm going to show you the modification first. For a jump squat, you're going down in a squat, up on your toes in the air. Let's show you this from the side. Down in a squat, up on your toes in the air. That is a jump squat for a modification. Otherwise, you're down and jumping up. Power through. Down. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job, guys. The key to those, soft landing. Landing on your toes, rocking back to your heels. You don't want to have a hard landing. That's going to be tough on your legs. So make sure you're listening to your body there. Listening to the noise of it. It is quieter if it's a soft landing. Cool. Getting hot in this double air. We have 10 side lunges. Each leg. You know how these go? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switching to the other side, I'm doing a side view so you can see how I'm coming at you. Switch to the opposite leg. Your right foot is just a little bit behind your front foot. Lean into it and back. Lean in and back. You're leaning to the left. Your leg is straight, almost like a 90 degree angle. And your butt is sitting back. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome, guys. Last workout, we're going to do 30 squats. You know I love my squats. We got our jump squats in, But yesterday was a rest day. Today's a double day. You better believe we have squats here. Here we go. What we just did, you know how to do it. Doing this from the side so you can see my leg angle. We've got toes and feet in front of us, about hip width apart, shoulder width if you want to be a little bit wider. You're sitting back and up, nice and controlled. We've got 30 of these guys. You can do it. Awesome. Keep your mind distracted. Keep on breathing. I guess keep your mind focused. We've got 6. Awesome. 8, 9, and 10. 20 more, guys. You've got this. Squeezing the glutes all the way up. 15 more. Halfway there. We've got 10 more. And 9. Good timing. 7. We've got a distraction. 6. 5. Can you count with me? 4. You've got this. 3. 2. And 1. Awesome, guys. Shaking those legs out. Quick little stretch. Make sure you're stretching. Here's some good ways to stretch. We have a wipe out on the floor in front of us. Stretching the arms out, stretching the legs, maybe pulling the leg up, stretching a little bit. Get those legs stretched out. Don't forget about it. All right, guys, Danielle Griffin, Mama Fit for Life. Have an awesome day.